Welcome back to Chasing News. I'm Bill Spadea. Whoever said New Yorkers are not friendly and helpful? A bagel shop manager on Long Island drove a total of 6 hours to Pennsylvania to return a customer's key fob. Customer apparently left it on the shop counter in Middle Island. Diana Chong drove off from Bagels 101 Saturday for a family party in Honesdale, Pennsylvania, more than 3 hours from Long Island. After getting to PA, she realized she had left the key fob at the store 185 miles away. Manager Vinny Procia decided to hand deliver it instead of ship it. Joining me now is that Long Island bagel shop manager, Vinny Procia. Vinny, welcome to Chasing News. How you doing?
Yes, I'm doing pretty good. Thank you for having me.
All right, let me understand what happened. So she runs in. Is this one of these key fobs where the car continues to run? So she didn't realize until she got 3 hours away?
Yes. Yeah.
What happened?
She came in. It was Saturday, early in the morning. We were very, very busy slamming. She came in, grabbed her stuff, put her keys down, grabbed her coffee and bagels, and left. Four hours later, I think, I got a phone call asking if there was a set of keys with a black Nike strap. And I was like, yeah, I'm holding them right now. You know, she's like, oh, that's awesome. I'm in Pennsylvania. I said, yeah. What are you going to do now?
Wow. What did she say when you said, I'm going to come and bring them to you?
She said, no, you don't have to do that. You know, it's okay. I was like, well, you got to get to work, right? You're going to be stranded in Pennsylvania. She's like, yeah. She's like, I'll pay your gas, your tolls, like $100. I was like, you don't even got to do that. Don't worry about it. And I was like, if it happened to my wife, I'd want somebody else to do what I did.
Would you do it again?
Yes, in a heartbeat.
Good for you. Good for you. Bagels 101, right?
Yes, sir.
Outstanding. Vinny, thank you, man. Appreciate it. Appreciate you representing New York well.
Thank you.